Alright, this is a 2017 Evolve 35. And I'm just going to show you. So I've got three D loops tied on here. I'm just going to show you this does not affect the timing from where you pull. So full draw in the center, D loop, and timing is dead on. Pulling from the top D loop. From the bottom D loop.